people and how communities are starting the process of moving on.
I'm Irene Fable, I'm 75. I went to a residential school in Muskogee in 1941 to 1949. And I had a very, very rough life. I was mistreated in every way. As a young girl, she was 7 years old. She was pregnant. And what they did, she had her baby. They took the baby, wrapped it up in a nice pink outfit, took it downstairs. I was in the kitchen with the nun for cooking supper. They took the baby into the, where they make a fire and all that to heat up the school, furnace room. They threw that little baby in there and burnt it alive. All you could hear was, that was it. And you could smell the flesh cooking. It's a big mistake when people say we were treated good. No way. There's a lot of things that happen in those boarding schools.